In Kerala, the thing is, we have a relationship with the Western world for more than 2,000 years. That's why we are like we are corrupted or we are open to it. No, I mean, they do, people do, usually only some areas, because we have a good number of Muslims and they don't eat pork.
I think they do, yeah. Is that why? They don't eat pork.
Anyone like to a water? We have still water in the west and the...
We've got a bucket in our room, haven't we? So
Then we save it in the west
for the coming day. Take it tomorrow. I love the food. I'd rather look at the food than the gigori stuff from the market. You know, different fruits and the different which is sad. I mean, they've got to make their living. I suppose it's fine. They might not want to I think it's very, they're very artistic. I mean, when we're in Turkey, we sell cakes that time, and I never sell cakes, I was in half board. And the food is hot, you get just small peppers for about 20
minutes.
Well, I haven't got Adam, but I have got Lana on here, because I took it down to the refrigerator.
dangerous than gang.
Don't call it. chanting this
testing.
Yeah.